How to fix Xbox error code 0x8007013d. 1. Soft reset your Xbox. 2. Restart your router, if any. 3. Reset MAC address. 4. Use alternate DNS. 5. Rembo then reinstall the game you're trying to play.